always say, you know, there's no point going on in your day if you don't have the sound that you want to play with.
Second time at BrassFest, and it's really awesome.
You can try a lot of stuff that you regularly don't get to try because it's all in one place.
Everybody comes in and they talk to us as professionals, and they go home fired up so they'll practice more. So.